Here's Maverick Viñales. Oh, what a super Saturday it's been in Austin. As Batman, is he going to produce another superhero performance here this afternoon? At the Horsepower Rodeo. We go hard. And Pedro Acosta has made a sensational start from the middle of that front row. We go hard. Yeah. Viñales gets properly barged by Bagnaia. But it is Acosta that leads. Martini's way through on Andrea Bastianini.
Miller.
It's Marc Marquez, no way through on Jack Miller. Bagnaia finding a way through on his factory Ducati teammate Bastianini. Now he's going for the front. Martini's not going to make that work. On the cutback will come Pedro Acosta. Oh, Miller and Marquez. I think Marquez might have lost some aero. Here he goes, and now Martini's tried this move. Big tricks out on the front. Now Marquez. Oh, and he's almost into the back of Martini. That's going to allow Marquez to slip on the inside of Pedro Acosta.
Bagnaia now takes third place from Pedro Acosta.
Here comes Marquez, though. So close,
contact.
The move didn't pay off, and he drops back to fourth. This is MotoGP at its very best, isn't it, here in Kota? Acosta trying to dish out some more payback on Bagnaia.
Marc Marquez now through into the podium position.
Here comes Viñales raiding on the inside of Jack Miller. Again, it's getting better and better.
Well, Maverick Viñales, I guess, must still believe he can win this race. He's actually overtaking the reigning world champion there. And Maverick Viñales up into fourth place. Because here comes Pedro Acosta, who wants the reign of the Grand Prix back. And he just muscles Martin aside. Pedro Acosta regains the lead in Austin.
Marquez on the inside of Pedro Acosta. Marquez hits the front for the first time in his Ducati career. Oh, no! Marquez has gone down! Marquez, as he crashes out of the lead at turn number 11. And now Maverick Viñales does find safe passage through on Jorge Martí in the final corner. Wow, this has been the race of the season by a mile. Bastianini trying to go full send on the inside of Bagnaia. With 7.5 laps to go, what can Viñales do?
Viñales takes the lead.
It's unbeatable.
Bastianini crawling all over the world championship leader.
Bastianini on the red paint on the outside. It's magnificent magic. Maverick Viñales, he completes the treble in Texas. The first rider to win three MotoGP races for three different manufacturers. a supersonic performance by Maverick Viñales.